One thing impressed me about Holyfield was when Tyson beat him in the ear the first time and then beat him in the ring the second time, he didn't fight, he didn't do anything, he just danced. And that dance was supposed to be unique, never before seen anywhere in the world. If you want to learn the dance, you have to get Tyson to bite your ear and become a professional dancer. I hear you also came bearing gifts. Yes, you did? Well, if that's going to influence my refereeing tonight, you're very wrong. But leave the gifts behind anyway. I think we can do with it. Your opponent is late. And so are the timekeepers there. We begin by deducting 5 from this point, straight away. Not sit with you? Very good. In fact, I think I might just qualify him altogether. But we'll wait a little bit. By the way, do you have your certificate, which qualifies you to enter the ring with this terrible boxer of ours? You have a doctor? You didn't go for... No? Oh. Did you test for substance? In that case, I may have to disqualify you too. So, the two of you have no choice but to make peace and to devote. You have nothing left to prove, neither of you. So all you have to do, I think, the only thing left is just to make peace and continue your good works on behalf of humanity. And that's exactly my decision for tonight. Thank you.